valley. Now it is my time to receive what I sowed.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
My prayer to you is that you will not have blessing predators.
Amen.
When it is your time to be blessed, may your vessel and your nets be able to accommodate the blessing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. So they began to sing. See now, let's continue. The story is getting sweeter.
Amen.
Some people have preached this gospel and called it the boat sinking, night breaking miracle.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And I like black Americans because they say, brother, it is your time to receive boat sinking, night breaking kind of miracle. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But it doesn't end there.
Yeah.
The story still continues. See what happens.
Simon Peter saw it. He fell down at Jesus' feet, saying, depart from me, for I am a sinful man, O Lord.
May the blessings of God never rob you the place of your worship.
Yes.
May you never come to a place where the blessing is greater than the blesser. Because we have a problem with foxes in church who are serving when they get nothing. Now that they have everything, they serve no more. Because the blessing took the place of the blesser. When he saw this blessing, he said, I want to serve the blesser. I think I need the blesser more than the blessing. I need the one that commanded the fish, not the fish that came into my net.
Amen.
When the Lord blesses you, 3-4 years down the line, my prayer is that you will park a Range Rover outside there and still come for this dinner. Not irrespective of your title. You will not buy a pro box. No one care upon you might need more haters. Now upon mele no fear. No. When the Lord elevates you, may you continue serving the blesser and not the blessing.
Amen.
You know, we have a problem in our generation. When people get elevated, you shift from a bed sitter to a 2-bedroom house. Now we can never see you in church. You are looking for a mega church with a mega pastor. Hallelujah, where they bring international preachers. You don't belong now to the village church. When the Lord elevates you, it's an opportunity to elevate others.
Amen.
We don't have classism in church. The same village preacher who prayed for you in Kikuyu or in Kijaluo or Kikamba, and miracles happen, that is your father. Honor him.
Yes.
It's not time to look for mega churches in town.
Amen.
And start calling people papa, and they were not in the process of your blessing.
Right.
If you are not in my blessing, you cannot be in my blessing. Depart from me, for I'm a sinful man, O Lord. You know, sometimes the Lord blesses you and you feel like asking him why. I've been unfaithful. I've not been loving. But still, God, you blessed me this way. And that's why I believe one musician sang and said, I didn't know you will favor me this way. I didn't know you will favor me this way. Favor is my name, because favor ain't fair. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Now let's look further and see. It should be your attitude. Let us see 1, 2, 3.
For me and all who are with you were astonished.
Let me tell you why they were astonished. The daytime is not the best time to fish.
Mm-hmm.
So what the Lord does, he does not operate in the natural. He has to operate in the supernatural for him to receive the glory.
Amen.
So he tells them during the day, because during the day, the fish can see the net. So it can't go to the net. But during the night, when you put the lamb there, then the fish is attracted to the light. And as it is coming to the light, it comes to the net. So an experienced fisherman called Peter Omondi will tell you, fishing of the day is wasted of time. This is when fishermen sleep. But at night, you are guaranteed of a harvest. But the Lord is saying, I don't operate in the ways of men. My ways are not your ways. My patterns are not your patterns. So cease from putting me in a box of a system. I am God.
Amen.
Are you getting it? So even the people who saw the miracle were amazed. May the people who surround you see your result and worship your God.
Amen.
They may not believe in your salvation, but they have to believe and buy your results.
Amen.
is not debate, it's results. That's for another day. Let's go to 10. It's getting sweeter.
And so